I'm Jay.
Hi, I'm Elle. Today we're going to learn how to make a creative piece.
The subject is agriculture is everywhere.
What is agriculture?
Well, if you don't know what is agriculture, just look online.
You'll need a computer or iPad for research, a sketchbook, and an 8x11 copy paper.
You will also need a set of paint and markers, a pencil, and an eraser.
Type agriculture cartoon. Now you can see all the images of agricultures.
Now you know what is agriculture, think. What is agriculture is everywhere. Then, draw some sketches in your sketchbook.
This is my sketch.
This is my sketch. Now we start to draw our final version on 8x11 copy paper.
First, we're going to draw a rainbow and apple tree.
Agriculture is everywhere on the rainbow.
Then make bubble letter. The pig. Then draw the chicken. Two farmers. Draw the barn and the windmill. The picnic table. Food on the table. Field on the background. Vegetables to the field.
finish the rainbow. Sun and bird. Now we finish the pencil. We start
with the blue sky.
Use light greens to color the ground. Now we're going to paint the field. We're going to paint the apple tree green. Now we're going to paint the rainbow. Now we're going to draw the pig. Now we're going to start coloring the farmer. We work on the picnic table.
we paint the windmill light brown. Color agriculture, orange. And with our color, use black pen outline to make everything pop. This is Elle's sketch. This is Elle's final piece. As you can see, I added more details on the final piece.
This is Jay's sketch. This is Jay's final piece. As you can see, I added a lot of detail to my final piece.
This is Elle's creative project. Agriculture is everywhere. This is Jay's creative project. Agriculture is everywhere. Click the subscribe button below for more videos to come.
Thank you for watching.